rocking the place with David Coco Cry Harder on a Tuesday morning. 101.9 Dog FM 946. And Dylan Black is my name. He is embarking on a 10-day walk from Toronto to Ottawa to raise awareness and advocate healing as well. He's a Stanley Cup champion. He's a, well, he's a world champion to so many people here in Canada. And his name is Theo Fleury. Good morning, Theo Fleury.
Good morning, guys. How are you?
We're good. Now, can you tell us a bit about this walk, the Victor Walk? You're in Toronto right now, actually walking as we speak.
You got that right. I've been across the country, I don't know, 5 or 6 times now, and, I've had so many people come up to me and reveal their own stories and, read countless emails and, I just wanted to, do something to, raise awareness around the subject and, also to, to promote healing as well, because so many people that do come up to us, are looking to do exactly that. And there's all different ways, there's all different kinds of ways of healing. And so we thought it'd be great to come out to Ontario and, go for a walk.
Okay, now you say go for a walk, but today off air you told me how many kilometers you're walking, and how many is that, Theo?
We're doing 50 today, so we're trying to get to Oshawa today. So what are we at? We're about 7 kilometers in here. So
okay, maybe it's easy for you because you're a world-renowned athlete. But how's everybody else holding up?
Good, yeah, everybody's good, and the conversation's good, the weather's good, and we had a wonderful send-off at the Child Abuse Monument, and no better place to start from there. And it's going to be an interesting 10 days for sure, but we're ready. We got lots of supplies and a couple RVs, and it's going to be great.
Okay, so on the 23rd, you're going to be in Ottawa. So your walk is going basically from Toronto to Ottawa, and you're going to be completing the journey on the steps of Parliament Hill. If people want to pledge, perhaps raise some awareness, some funds for the charities. Number one, yep. What are the charities that you are walking for?
We identified, the 4 groups that are, affected by abuse. So there's children. And so we're supporting a group called Little Warriors. They are an awareness group who built an amazing brand in Canada. They go across country doing different types of conferences, talking about what to look out for, how to protect kids, how to talk to your kids and whatnot. And they are raising money right now to build the first of its kind treatment center for young kids, and it's called the Be Brave Ranch. And then we also need to deal with the men and women, so we're also walking for the Quinty Sexual Assault Center in Belleville, Ontario. I ran into them a couple years ago at a fundraiser, and was really kind of impressed with the work that they're doing. They have a 7-day inpatient program that's having a tremendous amount of success, and so we're walking for them. And then obviously I'm a Aboriginal person, and I'm an honorary chief out at a community 40 miles east of Calgary called Siksika Nation, and they have one of the most renowned health and wellness centers that I've seen in all of my travels. And we sat down with them and asked if they'd be interested in building a trauma treatment center for First Nations people. So we're working with them to accomplish that. So those are our 3 charities, and they're very deserving. They do amazing work, and it's been really kind of cool to be a part of that group as well.
Okay, victorwalk.com for all the details. Stittsville to Ottawa, May 23rd. And I got to ask you, of course, with hockey season happening right now, you're pulling for the Sens, right?
Well, we're the only Canadian team left, right?
Yep. So I guess you got to.
Looks like it's the Sens. I was hoping that the Leafs were going to you know, pull that one out last night. But, yeah. You know, that's hockey, right? You know, and obviously the first round is always the hardest round to win. And, you know, we saw that last night.
Well, you should know you're a Stanley Cup champion from 89 with the Flames. And Theo Fleury, the Victor Walk, thanks so much. And lots of miles left to go, lots of kilometers to go. We appreciate you being a champion for this. And thank you so much for joining us here this morning on Dog FM. Have a great day.
Yeah, you too, guys. Thanks so much.
The first annual class.